Hi everybody, welcome to Beauty Broadcast Express. Today I am reviewing a little makeup packaging type product, and it's from Coastal Scents, and they have come out with a new empty palette, basically, that you can fill with whatever eyeshadows you want to an extent. They do have to fit the little slots. I've got this filled with some random shadows that they sent to me. They sent me this palette. It holds 12 eyeshadows, and this is just showing you those shadows there in the slots. You look really closely, you can see that each shadow has a little notch, so taking them out is just a matter of wedging your fingernail in there. I don't have super long nails, and I can still get them out pretty easily, or you could take like a little tool or maybe the tip of a small brush and also get it out. As far as the kinds of shadows these will fit, Coastal Scents makes these hot pots, and those are like the size of a MAC eyeshadow, the size of a Makeup Geek single. It's kind of a standard single eyeshadow type size. I think I have maybe a few other brands that might make some in this size. Not necessarily everything will magnetize in here. The Hot Pots will, the Makeup Geek shadows will, my MAC shadows, as with Z palettes, you need to have little metal pans that adhere to the back of an eyeshadow if it doesn't automatically magnetize, and they will need that to stay in here if you're planning to use one of these for your MAC eyeshadows. But what makes these new and different from what Coastal Scents had out before was, in the past, it was just like a sleek kind of black flat palette, you couldn't see into it, and now it's got this clear window, which I do think is cool because it's a clear window, but it's a hard plastic, and that's in the past been one of my criticisms of the Z palette. They've got a clear window here and it's pretty hard, but there is still some give to it. There's a little more give to that than there is to this one, and we all know, you know, plastic palettes like this aren't invincible. They can crack, you could drop them, it could break. But as far as some of the more flimsy packaging out there, I think this is pretty well constructed, and I think it's got a nice strong magnetic base to hold your shadows in here. I mean, I really don't see these popping out for any reason, and I hadn't had that problem in the past with my old Coastal Scents palettes. Perks of this product, it's not expensive. It's between like $5 and $6 for this size, and then they've got even a size up from this if you want something bigger, and I think that's still under $10. So you're getting a quality empty palette that you can fill up however you want to, but one drawback of this compared to a Z palette is that the Z palette is a totally like empty space. I'm holding up this size. This has been described as the 4U size in the past, but I've got 15 eyeshadows in here. This is about the same size and it's going to hold 12, and you can't really do anything about that. You know, here you could have any size. You could have a slightly smaller one, a slightly bigger one, square stuff, you know, whatever you want to put in here. Plus, they do give you those extra magnets in case the product doesn't click right in there for you. So you got more flexibility here. This is the kind of thing you want if you're just depotting random shadows of all shapes and sizes and you want to kind of puzzle piece it together into something. You can do that with the Z palette. Here, it's got to be that kind of standard size, round shape, and it's just going to turn out to be that set amount that it will hold. Maybe you've just got a minimal amount of shadows. Maybe you're saying, I'm just going to buy Coastal Scents Hot Pots, make my own 12-color palette and be happy with it and not need any more space. Then this might be fine for you because, like I said, the price is good. I think it's cool that it's got the clear window that you can easily see what's in there. This is what I was talking about, by the way, with those. Just a standard black palette. That was what it was like before. And I feel like this seems just as durable. I could see that if storage space is a real issue for you, you know, you're going to be able to pack more into a Z palette than something like this. But if space and the size flexibility isn't as much of an issue for you, I mean, these are really inexpensive. You could buy up several of these for the price of a Z palette and still wind up with a lot of good storage for your makeup. So I just wanted to let you know that these are out there. Like I said, this size and a bigger size. And just a side note here as well. I know this is about this product, not really the shadows, but Coastal Scents Hot Pots are such an underrated product in the makeup world. They have some fabulous pigmentation. I should really go through and do a video and point out some of the ones that I love the most, but they are so inexpensive and there's such a vast, vast range of colors to choose from. And it could be kind of a cool gift idea as well, because maybe you're helping someone out with their makeup or they've asked you for, you know, what shades would look good on me. You could pick them out a palette, put them in there for them, and then here you go. I made you a custom palette. That's kind of a neat idea. So anyways, that's my review on this little guy from Coastal Scents. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.